five warm-ups, remember? With no hitter in. This round, the runner's on second base, and we're going to work on turning in on one, and then slide step. Turn in, and then do a slide step. Try to keep it, yeah.
Don't turn out, Maddie. Get your chest in front of that. Let's go.
Hey, the best thing to control it, right, is when you don't hit, you look them back, right? And then you go and use it for a while, not be like Olin and do it every single time, right? Because then they just get used to it. Then you look at the whole plate and then do your inside move, and you'll get a hang out every time. Matt, that's only happening because you're bailing out, dude. That's why it's going to affect your receiving ability by thinking about moving out of the way. Leave it.
Hey, Matt. I'm going to get your chest behind the ball. Wherever the ball is, I want you to get your chest behind it, okay?
Good. Then peace out. Then finish the
shot. Come in.
Oh, you're trying to make that one look too good, Jerry.
It's not.